I have the habit of always mixing some of my tea in the ink. And when I hold the brush, I begin to breathe in. And for making this circle, I begin here. And I breathe in mindfully. So you can see my in-breath in this circle. There is a calm, there is a concentration, there is a mindfulness, and there is love. And that is what we call the practice of mindful breathing. The practice of mindful breathing bring the mind home to the body and help you to be fully present, fully alive in the here and the now. And you can get in touch with all the wonders of life that are there available in the here and the now for your nourishment and healing. So we do it together. There is no self, no separate self. You are a lineage. You are a continuation. You are a stream, like a river. You have no separate self. And that is why mindfulness, concentration always bring insight, and insight bring liberation and happiness. And that is why when you practice calligraphy, you can touch the insight of no self, of interbeing. We are invited to visit the calligraphies in the spirit. Let us enjoy every step. And the calligraphies that you see may have the power to touch off the wisdom, the insight, the love that are already inherent in you and make you happy.